cool stuff and I stay level-headed as they say I'm on the ball. Sometimes my mind wanders and I don't know where he'll end up at all. Then I feel like a pet store parrot ever spouting words. And when I've had a few too many, I get quite excited. I start talking very loudly and this is why I've said a fair share of stupid things that I can't hide. My wonderful friends just roll their eyes, stay by my side. I might start talking about politics with which you disagree. I might try to be subtle, mocking what you hold in high esteem. When I'm not in my right mind, I like attention all on me. Sometimes I get obnoxious, my ego gets the best of me. Excited, I start talking very loudly, and this is why I